Hello friends, here I make a simple trick to remember that why inductor normally block AC and allow to pass DC only. Because suppose it is an inductor made with this symbol and when we pass DC through it like direct current straight, so it has some path through which DC current can flow and it can pass to another end by this path. So we can say that DC passes easily by this path. But when we pass AC through the inductor, so if we are passing AC like that, it will not allow the AC to pass because it does not allow any path to pass AC because AC will pass normally like that. But here we see that interruption has occurred. So we say that AC is blocked here. So in this way we can make a trick and we can remember that DC passes through the inductor and AC block in the inductor. Thank you.